What did you think?
You said you could identify a software designer by his tie and an airline pilot by his left thumb?
Yes. And I could read your military career and your face and your leg and your brother's drinking habits and your mobile phone.
How?
What about these suicides then, Sherlock? Thought that'd be right up your street. 3 exactly the same.